Hi there, it's your Home Sweet Home 519 Realtor, Krystal Lee Moore, and I wanted to share with you a couple of tips. We're sending out our Canada Day cards. I think we could all use a reason to celebrate after all the COVID-19 stuff. And we're also going to be talking about some safe ways to buy stuff. So the economy needs us, and a lot of us are trying to shop locally. But we're also being told to be very fearful of surfaces, don't touch things, walk around with a canister of hand sanitizer and your mask. We have our masks here. I'm not going to do the broadcast with the mask because then you won't be able to hear me. So tapping. Most people, actually 80% of retailers, actually accept Apple Pay. I'm not an Apple user, but 35% of Canadians regularly use their phones to tap for transactions. I'm not one of those 35% yet. However, you can also just tap your card on the payment machine. So a lot of retailers are finding that money can get very dirty. So, and I think our parents have been telling us that for years. So just try tapping. If you don't have a tap feature on your phone or on your card, I would suggest getting one. They're pretty good. You don't have to put your number in, your PIN number in, up to, I think, $100, but try to remember your number. So I remember when tap first came in, I at one point had to put my number in for something and I forgot it. So that was a little bit embarrassing. And there's also other ways to pay for things. So we have a lot of people that are engaging in peer-to-peer spending. I don't know if any of you are doing this. P2P spending. And there are apps that you can use for splitting grocery runs, utility costs, takeout, or any other time when you need to pay back a neighbor without exchanging cash face-to-face. I don't know if any of you are going through this, but if you are, we have an interac option, Facebook Messenger. Apparently you can pay people through Facebook Messenger. I had no idea. PayPal, I like PayPal, it's pretty good, and Google Pay, so you can actually do that. I also tend to, I like good old interac e-transfer, that's my go-to, but there are so many workarounds, and I'm so proud of us as a globe trying to adapt in such a short time to such a very new situation. We are trying to stay safer, we are trying to stay more healthy, and I think that the results after all the stress will be a very cautious world, but maybe hopefully a better one. So again, I'm your Home Sweet Home 519 Realtor serving London and Guelph, Ontario. I'm more than happy to talk to you about the crazy real estate market right now. And in the interim, I hope you all stay safe and have a very, very happy Canada Day or happy July 4th, depending on where you are. Take care.